Michael. Corey.
What?
It's glow time!
I'm surprised you enjoy this much, Saxon, seeing as how you're afraid of the dark.
Well, it's like having a nightlight, so it's okay.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
Don't be blinded by the dancing and the crazy lights. Naomi performs extremely well on the big stage. I only need to take you back to WrestleMania in her hometown of Orlando, where Naomi captured the SmackDown Women's Championship. Then only 1 year later, won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in New Orleans.
It's boss time! And her partner, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
A Grand Slam champion at WWE has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT Women's titles, as well as the Women's Tag Team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair?
Jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
Self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Self-proclaimed. Told you. Listen to yourself. I'm sitting right here. I am making the proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So?
Lizzie admits it.
From Staten Island, New York, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Carmella!
Carmella's proven herself as one of the most talented in-ring competitors, but according to Carmella and Corey, she's also the best looking.
According to many people, Cole, you clearly just don't speak to the right people.
Well, Byron told me she wasn't best looking.
Why are you being a snitch, Michael?
Would you take the advice on whiskey from someone who's never had a drink? I don't think so.
Gone are the days of moonwalking. The trash talking remains. And let's be honest, I think we were all a little bit over the dance break thing.
Hey, I miss those dance breaks.
You're the one. Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
Women in all of WWE set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool.
She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion.
sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. On the big stage, here's Liv Morgan.
From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE. And here comes Natalya.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
A third generation star who at times has carried the women's division on her shoulders. To that point, Natalya has won more matches than any other woman in WWE history.
She mastered the sharpshooter in the heart dungeon, and she's looking to unleash it tonight.
Natalya's got tremendous power and aggression.
The Queen of Spades is on the big stage.
It was just a matter of time before Baszler got to the grand stage.
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
You know, some superstars get too consumed, too overwhelmed by the pressure and the scrutiny that comes with performing on the big stage. But when it comes to Shayna Baszler, she feels right at home.
She'll punch you in the mouth and will never apologize for it. She'll make you tap out. She'll break your arm. She'll break your leg. She's the Queen of Spades.
Dangerously proficient, ruthlessly ambitious, has no respect for the competition. And when you're this bad, why would you?
All right, go ahead and roll around in there with her. I want to see what she do to you. No, she turned you into a pretzel.
I'll stay right here.
Her a lot.
From Queens, New York, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Queen, Selena.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
She is determined to stay atop the division. We'll see if she can do just that.
I had a chance to speak with the women's tag team champs earlier, and they seemed confident going into this match.
Of course, they're confident, Saxton. You'll become a champion in WWE. There's no way this is going to work. No way.
Oh, yes way.
A drop kick from the middle.
Nicely done.
The kind of headspace we need to be successful in a no disqualification match. A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any
referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes right across the face. Attack after attack on target. Coming back in the ring. Snap suplex. Rapid fire. Throw a flurry of strikes. Jumping suplex.
Showing her instinct.
Trampling, carefully measured knee. And he holds up.
Into the ring.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
It's been a struggle for these competitors.
Uh-oh, feel the blow! Going to be
air ball. No!
Elbow to the knee into a leg lock, and look at this brutality. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Driving the face down.
Close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.